Okay. All right. Well, see, like I said, I was just now looking at my OBS and it didn't even have a microphone on. Changed the Twitch show about a month ago, I think it was. Thank you. That's just really weird. Before I forget.
Damn, we are.
considering I was above her, and she was way the hell back there. But oh well. Shit happens. As always. I think I'm gonna start landing my other spots. I like my other spots. They've always done me good. It's pretty bad when I've played so much that literally all my keys are missing. Letters. It's like a grip. If I wouldn't have got stuck in the doorway, I probably would have got her. as I freeze again. Goddamn termite. You little fucking termite. Fucking little termites. That's all you are. Come chasing after somebody after they fucking kill somebody. What a fucking douchebag. Fucking douchebag. You gotta fucking mute your mic while you're at it, dumb fuck. Fucking joke, man. Get the fuck off the US servers. That's what I fucking hate about that shit, man. He fucking waited until we were both fucking damn near dead, and then he fucking comes over and starts doing that shit. That's what pisses me off the most. All them fucking vultures. Oh, fuck. Oh, I gotta come back. Yeah, Dragon's Breath for the P2. For 7 days. Two times more. Or I could buy it. It's just such a joke that people do shit like that. And he knew exactly where to run to get me, too. That's where to hit me. That just irritates the hell out of me when people do shit like that. Mason 239, thank you. Hey bro, what's up? Hey, what's up, man? Yeah, that's just I'm just so salty about shit like that. About this game. I mean, it's a good game. Don't get me wrong. I play a lot of it. Actually, I play more than I do any of my other games. I have Apex Legends. And I have Ring of Elysium. I have I was gonna hook up my controller and have a controller playing this game. level or the crane level? I've actually started playing this a while back. I mean, it's... 249. Should I do it? Oh, no, we're doing it. Oh, it's actually sitting up on it. I can't tell. Who did the cat? I think somebody did. Thank you. kind of knew he was going to get me. Oh, he was up in the... Oh, he was in the other building. There's another dude behind him. GG's, man. GG's. GG's, bro. GG's. There's a guy behind you, though. Just to let you know. He's coming up behind you. That's who I was shooting at. He's over on the far side. No, to your left. To your left. He's over there somewhere by that crate. But GG's, man. GG's. Another guy right below him. He didn't get him. Six, hit me up if you want to play teams. This season alone, I've gotten two. The gaming level, I actually got the pass, and that jumped me from like 1 to like 25 or 30. And then I've been just playing since then. Yeah, see, if you get the gaming pass, the gaming pass will jump you from like level 1 up to like 25 or 20. I think it's 20 for the diamond, I think. Yeah. It jumped me all the way up to 25, and then I've been just playing ever since, and I'm already up to 40 on this. Actually, I'm on 41, 42 now. Alright, I got four of those, so I've got three and two. So we got 1-1 actually. We got to get one more rifle kill and one more search. What's my call? Okay, well, let's go to treasure seeker. Let's fly a hut. Now I know I've got at least 50 points for that. So that should give me another one. Now I just need to team up, and we're done with this week's plan. This week's. Another 100. Nobody's on. These are my guys that I play with. Huh? If you guys want to play this game, let you know now, there's three different versions. There is the Mac and the Windows version. There is a OS or mobile version, and then there's a Steam version. play on the ROS Windows Mac version. So if you go on to Rules of Survival, you can actually download it for free on their website. If you go through Steam, it is, I believe, $2.99. And on mobile, I don't know if it's still free on mobile or not. I think it still is, but I'm not quite sure on that. But I believe it is. Yeah, when you get the special distraction, training mission is what I call it. The extra training supplies. Yeah, if you get this up here, then you can jump from like whatever level you are to 25. If you're over 25, it will not let you do anything with it. This is good until, I think this runs until the next month. So yeah, next month. The next version. Or the next season. Or does it go over time? I think it's a new one. Goddamn fucking things done. Now with fucking people doing stupid shit like that. Ugh. Oh well. We'll just keep on going. If you guys are having problems with the internet, why is it kicking out? There are 2,000. Alright. Virtual master. There. Oh, did I get him? Oh, I did get it all.
Shots over here.
Hey, John. That is
Stacy.
Stacy Perez.
What's up, brother?
What's happening? Playing some Ross. Saw you were on, so.
Anybody need it two times? I got one.
If nobody else needs it, I can put it on my SMG, but Bell needs it. Oh, you have another scope though? Oh. Oopla.
Fuck, man.
Where are they at?
Up on the roof. One's knocked.
Nice.
Oh, come on, man. What kind of fucking toss was that?
Did you get the limp wrist again?
Get on this side of the tree. Shot southeast.
Yeah, I got guys over here on me still.
Okay. I will, give me a second. Let me get Bell raised up. Do you need Matt?
I'll wait until they're done.
Where the fuck am I getting here from now? This guy's off. Fucking over here, man. Shit.
That bitch just running, dude. She's coming up here, Reeb.
Really? Hold on.
Two vehicles. Now they're running in. Stay.
Jesus fuck.
I didn't know we were.
Couldn't hit nothing with those shots.
Who else am I playing with? I am playing with Reeb the Dweeb and Bell. And now we're gonna add Mr. Stiche Perez.
So I have a doctor's note for the day.
Yeah,
you hear that, Frosty? Fuck, man.
Give me a second, I'll take a look there, Pump. I don't know how many I've got. So far this season, out of 113 battles.
I didn't know what it was, so I didn't
find it. Well, you can add it after this. GG, man, you'll get the next one. That's right, Maddox. Thank you, buddy. That's a little high. Built this city.
I just went on.
I have. No one else is on there.
You went on to what?
I went on Twitch on my other PC.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
And then there's like a couple. Oh no, it's a three-way tie. There's somebody else now. And then there's another person in my side.
Right? Reap jumped. Reap jumped. He's got six. I got four now. Somebody left mine in the TS. Reap to survive. The tire, it's silly on the fire. We're waiting on you, Mr. Freeze.
Oh, I'm sorry, my bad. I was looking at the other PC. Yeah, somebody jumped. Three people jumped.
Yeah.
Three people jumped, actually. Now Reeves in the lead.
Will they fail to survive? Is this... This is Survivor. Shotgun. What the fuck off? Wow. Yeah, I like pieces of it. Yeah, dude. That's what I'm saying. Like, please, there's no point in that. There's no point in that at all. They need to change that. Yeah. I mean, we can try jumping down here if we want. Okay.
Miles away.
Yeah. Yeah.
17. I was thinking about doing it, but I couldn't leave all this behind that I worked 3 years to get. You know what I mean? Peace mode. I didn't see your comment earlier, brother.
Moving to DLive.
Here for you, potato.
Really?
not too many people. No fucking home.
Will do, buddy.
Then he kind of fail.
Shit, that's just ridiculous.